Welcome to Extreme Boating, recorded here on St Lucia Estuary Beaches by Petrus Viviers. Stella already floating, sorry guys. I was helping offloading Free Spirit quickly. High on the motor. Got gully to launch it. Has to go far into the channel to get to the open gully on the other side, but can't push right into the gully. And that's Stella on the power. Yeah, that boat flies with those two 150 Suzuki's on. 22 foot Hellcat, two 150 Suzuki 4 strokes, obviously counter rotating props. The gap. Beautiful launch. Happy hunting. Enjoy the day. Right, Legacy and Stewart this morning. It has to go far north to get into the channel. I have to go to the eyepiece, I can't see anything on the LCD. Nice thing about the camera, it's got a viewfinder. Oh, I should have cleaned the lens. Now I'm going to work this much into the sun. Legacy is a Caricat 830. 200 four-stroke Suzuki's on. Oh, well done, Stewie. You ride that boat very professional. Absolutely, absolutely well done. Happy hunting, enjoy the day. Captain Berno is on Free Spirit 2 today. Advanced Charter 1 has got a nice job to be done. The hook that pulls it onto the trailer sort of torn out a little bit. Or broke off or something. That will be fixed by tomorrow. I'm shaking, guys. I have to readjust myself the whole time. Yeah, it's a very long channel that I have to come down to, so I have to pan a lot. It's not that easy. I have to do it through the viewfinder. The sun glaring is terrible today. but now it's approaching the sandbank very slowly. Now it's getting on to speed, he saw his gap. It's the first time I've seen Banner Phillipson on another boat launching. Maybe he's gonna fall in love with that boat like all we other mere mortals did. Okay, Free Spirit 1 has been pushed. And that's Captain Sky on Free Spirit 1. Same boat as Legacy, 850 carry cat with 200 four-stroke Suzuki's on. Opening it nicely into the gully. Not the type of ocean that you will want to launch today with a small boat. Done, Sky. Happy whale watching. Enjoy the day. Free Spirit 2 coming back from whale watching into a strong northeasterly.